Suddenly, a viral video appeared on social media. That there is someone who works in a mini market. But their motorbikes are outside until the evening. But they are afraid that their motorbike will be stolen, therefore they lock their motorbikes so they don't get stolen by thieves. The lock for the motorbike is not just one, but two locks, even chained. Hopefully today's news is useful. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment, guys. Thank you.